Hi angels, hi my loves, it's LV Lux Girl back again with another video. So in today's video, I just wanted to share a quick animal charm that I recently acquired into my collection. I recently did a video on some of my Pandora retired animal charms, and I'll make sure I go ahead and link that video down below. And please be sure to check out my playlist on Pandora. But for today's video, I recently acquired a stinkingly cute little animal charm. She's so stinking cute, you guys. And what I'm talking about is none other than this cute, adorable little hedgehog, you guys. So I recently acquired this Pandora hedgehog retired charm, and I haven't cleaned her or gotten, you know, soaked her or anything yet. So I'm gonna go ahead and do that. But I was so excited to get her into my collection, you guys. This is what she looks like, and she's staring right at us head on. You could see her cute little beady eyes, her adorable little nose, and she has a cute little mouth, you guys. And she's so detailed. Oh my goodness, she's so detailed, you guys. So let's go ahead and take a look at her. So that's what she looks like. And I absolutely love her in my collection, you guys. I'm gonna go ahead if I need to and insert a photo so you guys could take a better look and see her a little bit better. And let's go ahead and take a look at her belly, her underside. And let me say, in real life, I don't wanna be caught anywhere near a hedgehog, a possum, a bee, a squirrel, any of that. But for some reason on my Pandora bracelet, that's where you could have fun with the animals, you guys. Animals that in real life you wouldn't really want to be caught anywhere near. So let's go ahead and take a look at the underside of her. Let me go ahead and turn this around so you guys can see what she looks like. So basically, you guys, there are her four little feet. You can see she has the cutest little feet. You probably could see her markings right there. Not sure if you're going to be able to see that. Yeah, you can see her little markings, 925 ALE, but you can see her adorable four little feet, you guys. And she is just so stinking cute. But I couldn't resist her, you guys. I was able to score and to pick her up, and I just thought she was the most cute, adorable little thing. So thank you for hanging out with me for this video. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe on my channel, and stay tuned for more Pandora videos. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you again soon in another video.